Belisle hoping to minimize the problem. 1-2 pitch, and Belt hits it toward short. They'll come home, and they get the runner at the plate as Peguero slid in. Herrera's throw just beat him. Jordan Pacheco, the sometimes first baseman, stepping out in front of the plate and stretching. And, well, I tell you what, the Rockies might have caught a break, as it sure looked like Peguero was on the plate before Pacheco caught the ball. Nope, just in time. Good call. I tip my cap to Greg Gibson